And just a day after the tragedy at Surry Hills, a foolhardy driver has been filmed risking their life to drive around boom gates. The incident happened at Rip and Lee station late this afternoon. Thankfully, no trains were coming.